Lego solenoid hit and miss engine. So this is a short little video about this little hit and miss version of my Lego solenoid engine. So now the valve is on top of the cylinder and on a different angle. Other than that, it works the same as with the previous engine. So this time it can be blocked by a governor controlled lever. This is also the same governor as on the previous build. And here you can see that the valve itself is actually not directly connected to a crankshaft, but is rather pushed, while otherwise it is completely free to move. And here we can see the engine under load. It's running a fully working Lego crane, which I'll demonstrate in the next video. And here you can see that the lever is not blocking the valve at all, because the engine is set to a higher speed. And here's the engine set to a lower speed, and you can see that the valve hits or misses occasionally. And here's a close-up of the valve itself again. So, that's it for this short video. Here's a final overview shot of the engine. I hope you enjoyed this video or have been inspired by it. And I wish you goodbye.